So we are going to have seven different performances for you today. The first one is called Aurora Borealis. It is a classical Chinese dance symbolizing the amazing grandeur of Aurora Borealis. It is performed by Elaine, Phoenix, Grace, and Eva. Thank you. performance will be Here Again. It is performed by Clarissa Chen, who is a recipient of the High Gold Award on another piece at the 2021 Star Bob Dance Competition. This is Here Again. dance number is called Lotus Flower. The Lotus Flower is a symbol of purity and resurrection in Chinese culture, because despite growing in muddy water, the lotus grows out of that muddy water into a beautiful, beautiful flower. This dance will be performed by another one of DAA's award-winning dancers, Grace Howe. Thank you. says reminiscence.
Thank you. feel convincingly by my ability not to drop a glass or spill any water for the perfect one. Watch our dancers mimic the tickling bird.